Are all the judges ready? In time?
Then let's begin.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Boys and girls.
Today, we present a tale
of true love.
High adventure.
Chases.
Escapes.
Bad men.
Good men.
Princesses.
Revenge and miracles.
Miracles.
But more importantly, this is a story of love.
Of a true love so strong that nothing could stop it.
Not even death.
The Princess Bride
by Wayne Goldman.
Buttercup was the most beautiful woman in the world. What she liked to do above all else was to ride her horse
and Tom the farm girl.
Her horse's name was
Horse!
Buttercup was never long on imagination.
Have you a name, farm boy?
Wesley.
Oh, Wesley! Farm boy! I want my horse clean, his hooves varnished, his tail painted, and the stable spotless. And if it takes you all night, well, it takes you all night.
As you wish.
As you wish was all he ever answered. Every time he said,
as you wish.
What it was,
I love you. If your love for me was like a grain of sand, then my love for you would be a universe of beaches. Your love for me was like...
Stop. I don't understand the first one yet. Are you saying that my love is the size of a grain of sand and yours is that other thing? Images just confuse me so. Is this universal business of yours bigger than my sand?
Uh-huh.
Oh! Well, this may come as a surprise to you, since all I've ever done is taunt you and scorn you. But I've loved you for several hours now.
I'm going to seek my fortune.
You're leaving?
I'll send for you soon. I love you so much more now than 20 minutes ago, that there cannot be comparison.
I promise you this, I will never love another. Only Wesley. Until I die.
Prince Humperdinck walked like a crab, was shaped like a barrel, and...
pain. I'm very interested in pain.
Prince Humperdinck!
I think pain is one of the most underrated emotions available to us.
Prince Humperdinck!
What?
Your father is dying!
Correct. That means I shall have to get married.
She's already been picked.
I'll take her. I am your prince, and you'll marry
me.
I am Buttercup, and I refuse!
I am your friend, and you cannot refuse!
I am Buttercup, and I just did, because I love another!
Love? Who mentioned love? Not me. Look, we must always give male heir to the throne. That's, me. Once my father dies, there won't be an heir, just a king. That's, me again. So, you can either marry me and provide me with a son, or you can die in terrible pain! In the very near future. Make up your own mind.
I'll never love you.
I wouldn't want it if I had it.
Then by all means.
Let us be married. Buttercup went to fetch her horse. Half an hour from the castle, she was kidnapped.
Prince Humperdinck has plans to kill his fiancée and desired us to carry them out. We'll dump her body on the Gilder frontier. Then there will be war.
No one could be following us?
That would be absolutely, totally, and in all other ways, inconceivable. Why do you ask?
No reason. I just happened to look back and there's something there. A man in black.
Inconceivable.
And he's gaining on us.
And he's also inconceivable.
Oh, your idea isn't gaining on us. He's just getting closer. That's all.
Inconceivable.
You keep using that word. I don't think it means what you think it does.
If he is following us, which of course is not within the realm of human experience, but if he is, kill the man in black. Catch him once he's dead. And hurry!
Hurry! All I ever do is hurry!
Hello.
Hello. My name is Inigo Montoya.
The man in black.
Pardon, I'm not crazy, but are you six-fingered? I have spent all these years, my life, preparing to find the six-fingered man and kill him in a duel. He killed my father. One day I will find the six-fingered man. I will go up to him and I will say, hello, my name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father.
Prepare to die!
I would not enjoy being that man.
You seem a decent fellow, I hate to kill you.
You seem a decent fellow, I hate to die.
But one of us must begin.
Aha!
Oh! Do it quickly!
Need my hands fall from my wrist before I destroy an artist like yourself. However, since I cannot have you following me either, please understand I hold you in the highest respect. Hello?
Inconceivable! So, now it's down to you, and it's down to... me!
In that case, I challenge you to a battle of wits. For the princess, to the death.
I accept. Begin the battle.
Odorless. Tasteless.
There.
I think powder, the deadliest poison known to man.
Poison! Inconceivable!
My man!
As you wish.
Oh, Wesley! What a wonderful surprise!
My precious, we are more or less trapped. We are in a ravine.
Oh, Prince Humperdinck will find you, and he will not treat you gently.
Aha!
Prince Humperdinck!
I accept your surrender. It is a trait of mine to smile just before the kill.
Guys, kill him. Wesley lay dead.
The wedding's at 6.
The six-finger man is here. I need a man in black. He will tell me how to break through the castle and kill the six-fingered beast who slaughtered my father. Where is the man in black? I have found him. He is dead. Have I got money? I hope it's enough to buy a miracle. Go away. Aren't you Miracle Max? The ones that worked all those years for the king?
Prince Humperdinck fired me. That's a painful subject.
Sir, I need a miracle. It's very important.
I'm retired. Besides, I might kill whoever you wanted me to miracle.
He's already dead.
Oh, yes, huh? Bring him in. I'm good at that. Not so stiff as some.
Sir, I'm in a terrible rush, so...
Don't you hurry me, sonny. You hurry a miracle man, you get rotten miracles. Tell me what's so special as you bring back this particular fella. And believe me, it better be worthwhile.
Oh, he's got the 15 kids! If he dies, they'll starve!
Are you a liar? I'll ask him.
He's a corpse! He can't talk!
We gotta wait. Ugh. Hey, you! What's so important? What's worth coming back for?
True love! True love, he said! True love! That's worthwhile!
True love is the best thing in the world, except cough drops. But you misheard. What your friend said was...
To bluff!
To bluff. And to bluff is certainly not reason enough for a miracle. Goodbye, go away, take your corpse with you.
This corpse comes back to life.
Go.
Prince Humperdinck suffers!
Now that's what I call a worthwhile reason. I'm on the case.
Oh, the last thing I remember was dying.
You're alive!
That is perhaps the most childishly obvious remark I've ever come across. Why won't my arms move?
You've been dead.
Well, I wish I could remember what it was like. I write it down. I can make a fortune on a book like that.
Let me tell you what's going on. The wedding is at 6, which leaves us a half hour to get in, steal the doll, and get out. But not before I kill the six-fingered man.
All right, let's stop the wedding. The wedding.
Hello!
You were dead. I saw you killed. Six-fingered man, kill them.
I am the six-fingered man.
Hello! My name is Inigo Montoya! You killed my father. Prepare to die.
Huh?
Hello! My name is Inigo Montoya! You killed my father! Prepare to Shing!
Uh-oh.
Die!
Buttercup!
Oh, Wesley, how do we escape? We need help.
As you wish.
and they lived happily ever after.
Mostly.
Right. The end.